Ooh, held by Wolman, but no call there. A little wrap around the waist. Rants it in on the near side, takes a shoulder right in the numbers from Seider. Now he dumps Seider down to the ice. Seider got hit in the head by a skate from Evan Rodriguez, and now here's Rantanen drawing the ire. Down goes Evan Rodriguez. The Avs all collapse in. Bowen Byram is sniffing in the pile, and now Byram starts to push and shove a little bit. Suter and Byram have a hold of each other.
Well, what happened is Moritz Seider got manhandled by McKinnon, but when he fell on the skate, I think, of Nathan McKinnon. That's why he laid on the ice, not because of the hit. But his face smacked off a skate, the top of the skate, as he was going down. They're still settling out the chaos down below. But watch here, Mikko. If you want to mess with the Moose, you're going to get a full pop. You see right there, Rodriguez comes in, not McKinnon. Purely an accidental play, but he almost catches him with the toe of his skate near. Watch me, Mikko right here. He just has that starting to get old man strength. Seider's 6'4", 210. There's the skate late that comes in, catches him in the ear. Kind of a dangerous play, but I think Seider's going to be just fine. That's big guys going in the corner. Welcome to big time hockey.
Colorado number 96, 2 minute minor holding. Detroit number 96, 2 minute minor roughing.
So roughing call on Wolman.
Play 4-on-4 for 2 minutes.
And Miko's in for holding. So what we've got here is 96 on 96 aggression. And those two have been going at it all afternoon long. And by the way, Seider is 6'4 and 205.
205.
So for him to get flipped up like that, Rikes, and then land like that from Rantanen, as you said, that's two big, strong guys going toe-to-toe with each other.